He told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. He didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. but it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. Contact me if you need advice. Move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. QC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies. You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
Speak.
Use a flare grenade to call the chopper to your current position. Just don't forget you might put it in danger of being shot down. Eyes open, boss. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me.
Spit it out.
I don't want to die.
Lie down.
Stone unturned. The target has to be somewhere.
Spit it out.
Some intel, I guess. Thank you. Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down.
Go away!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out there. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down.
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead. Ugh.
on your feet.
Okay.
Tinker was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Fluttering. Next, they headed for a place with a helicopter.
Flush out the intruder. Out.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Matches Chico's tape. Still searching for Paz? Try interrogating some of the Marines. They must know something. Put the squeeze on them. Just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. us here. To interrogate an enemy, first grab him. Cross onto the helicopter.
Stop it.
Chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
pain is an illusion. Pain's in the mind.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Stay away.
Thank you.
Snake! Snake!
Medic! She's rigged. Damn it, we were set up!
We gotta get it out. No time for anesthetic. We have to open her now.
Hold her down. Hold her down!
Keeper got in. Make me proud.
By the time they leave, I'll have the IAEA praising us as the poster boys for world peace. Out. Tower, this is Morpho 1. Do you copy? Can't get through. The link seems fine, but...
Coming!
heard explosions, damn it. They played us like a damn fiddle! Give it back! This isn't right, that was ours! We built it, damn it! You spy bitch! Come on, start talking, bitch! Come on, get up and start talking! It's all right, we got it out.
There's another in my...
Your favorite song. Nicolas Bart. Immigrants wrongly executed. But their deaths served as a message to others. That ours is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world? Cypher's been in hiding ever since his grand ex-
Dropping!
Intubate, now!
Clear!
No response, hit him again!
Clear!
Thank you. been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting.